Hi, I'm Sunil Yu, creator of the Cyber Defense Matrix. Many consider identity to be the new perimeter, and this is particularly true in the cloud. Access to resources in AWS are largely determined based on identity, not on physical location or network locality. This is a paradigm shift that requires the right set of tools for lifecycle management and protection of these identities and their associated entitlements for access to resources. This management also includes the proper handling of privileged access, and specifically administrative or root-level access. In AWS Marketplace, you'll find capabilities to help with privileged access management, including discovery of highly privileged accounts, access reviews, multi-factor authentication enforcement, just-in-time access provisioning, and revocation of unnecessary privileges. AWS Marketplace also offers third-party solutions to assist with managing secrets, API keys, and credentials, helping to ensure that these are properly safeguarded and accessible by only the entities that are authorized to obtain them. Lastly, it's important that these tools seamlessly integrate with existing identity systems, such as Active Directory or any SAML identity provider to support convenient features like single sign-on. Identity and access management is a fundamentally important security function within AWS, and that's why AWS Marketplace offers many third-party solution capabilities to help you securely govern and control your identity and access management needs.